गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर रिलेशंस एंड फंक्शंस, राइट? एंड वी हैव कवर्ड द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ रिलेशन एंड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ रिलेशन एंड हाउ टू फाइंड आउट डोमेन, कोडोमेन एंड रेंज ऑफ द रिलेशन। नाउ इन दिस सेशन वी सी सम एक्सटेंशन ऑफ रिलेशन एंड लेटर वी डिस्कस द फंक्शंस। ओके, सो हियर सपोज this order pair a comma b is belongs to R, then we say that a is related to b. Okay, we can read this as a is related to b. Okay, if the order pair a comma b is does not belongs to R, then we say that a is not related to b. Here we can read as A is not related to B. Okay, clear it is. Suppose a set A has n elements. A has just m elements. Set B has n elements. Okay, number of elements in set A, number of elements in set B. Then the number of elements in A cross B is equals to A cross B is equals to M into N, M into N here. So here the number of relations, the number of relations from A to B, is equals to 2 power m into n, 2 power m into n. Suppose this set A has 2 elements, set B has n is 3 elements. So the number of relations from set A to set B is equals to 2 power m is written as 2 into n is 3. So that's why 2 power 6 it is. 2 power 6 is how much? 64. So the number of relations from A to B is equals to 64. Clear? Now let's see the functions. So functions are the special cases of relations, right? Functions, these are the special cases of relations. The function word is derived from the Latin word. The meaning of the function is just it's an operation. Meaning of function is operation. Okay. Before discussing the definition of function, let's see the idea of the function. First, idea of function. Okay. Idea of function. Imagine a machine, and name of the machine is suppose F. The machine takes the input and depending upon its mechanism, it gives the output. For example, if you want a fruit juice, to make fruit juice, it requires a fruit mixer and fruits. Right? Let's see. This is a fruit mixer. This is a fruit mixer. You want to get juice, fruit juice. So to get fruit juice, what we should give input to the fruit mixer? Fruits we should give as an input, then we will get juice, right? Here it is, this is an input, fruit is input, this fruit mixer is a machine, right? And this juice is an output, juice is output, clear? So this is the mixer. So in this way, we can just here, if you give the fruits to the fruit mixer, it performs some particular operation and it gives the juice here. In mathematically, if I consider one function like that, it is a x square suppose. So I get the output f of x is equals to x square. This is the output. To get certain output, we should give appropriate input also. For certain x value, will get the x square value. Right? It makes a certain operation and finally we get x square. Right? So here, once we according to the input, what kind of output we can get here once object. So suppose input it is, and this is output, and it is in notation. Notation it is. So if I give input as 1, x is equal to 1, then 1 square is how much? 1 only. 1 square is 1, output is 1. If I give x is equal to minus 1, then minus 1, minus 1 whole square, output is again 1 it is. Suppose I give input as 2, it is 2 whole square, then it is 4. If I give root 3, then root 3 whole square, how much? 3. Because root 3 whole square means square and root both are cancelled, remains to be 3 only. So here 3. So this notation is, if I give in place of x, what we got output as 1, f of 1 is equals to 1, and f of minus 1 is equals to again 1, and f of 2 is equals to 4, and f of root 3 is equals to 3. Root 3 is equals to 3. Right? If we give certain input, then we can get a proper output here. Right? So here also, for this, to get a use, we should give a proper input to the machine. Otherwise, we can't get a certain output. If we gave a input as a word to this root mixer, we can't get a juice. Then the juice mixer will be broken because wood is very strong. Right? So here, in mathematically, also certain functions are not working properly. Let's see. Suppose for this, if I consider root x, we can given this. This is a missing function. So to this, we should give a particular x value. Then we get output f of x. That is equal to root x. We can get the output. Suppose if we give x is equal to 1, then root x means root 1 value is how much? 1. If I give x is equal to 4, x is equal to 4, then root 4 is equal to how much? 2. If I give x is equal to minus 1, root of minus 1, this is not defined, right? This is possible. So that's why we should give a proper input to the machine, then we get a certain output. In the same way, for the fruit mixer also, we should give a proper input. Only fruits if you give, then we let the fruit juice. And if any other strong material input, due to the fruit juice, we won't get a proper output. Right? Mathematically, we can also express like this. So here, we observe this input and output and notation. If you see this, if we take one, this is considered as set A, suppose this is set B. Suppose this is considered as set B. Right? So every element in set A, as in set B, as one image in set B or not. So based on this, we can define a function. So one, see the definition of function. Definition of function. Okay? Now, let A and B are two non-empty sets. If every element of A has one and only one image in B, is called as a function. Once again, two sets A and B are two non-empty sets A and B. If every element of set A has one and only one image in set B. So one see, I extend this again. So here 1 minus 1, 2 and root 3. So here the values are 1, 4, 3. Here 1 is repeated 2 times. So just we can take only 1 time here. So 1 is related to 1, minus 1 is also related to 1, and 2 is related to 4, and root 3 is related to 3 here. So the definition of function is each element of set A has one and only one image in set B. 1 has only one image, minus 1 has one image, 2 has only one image, root 3 has only one image. So that's why we can say that this is a function. So we can denote this function is a to b. Suppose f is a function, we can denote this f a to b is a function. Clear? Now let's see some other examples. Suppose set A has defined like this. Set A 1, 2, 3, 4, and set B A, B, and C. I map the elements like this. 2 to E map with B, 3 to A, and 4 C, 1 up to C. So here, if you want to observe, it is a function or not. Okay? So every element of set A has one and only one element in set B. So this is A and this is B. So here 1 has one element and 2 has one element, 3 has one element and 4 has image. So each element in set A has one image in set B. So that's why this A to B is a function. This A to B is a function. Okay? Suppose if we take another example. Here it is 2, 3, 4. Here A, B, C, D, E like this. So here 2 is mapped with C, 3 is B, and 4 is mapped with B. So this is a function or not one thing. So this is A, this is B I consider. So here the definition of function is every element of A has only one and only one image in B. Right? So here 2 has one image, 3 has one image, 4 has one image. So each element has one image. So that's why it is also a function. We can't bother about the elements which are not mapped with set A. So here A is not any pre-image and E also not has pre-image. We no need to focus on this. The definition says that each element of set A has only one and one image in set B. So that condition should be satisfied. So here the condition is satisfied. So that's why A to B is a function. Okay? Now let's see one more example. Suppose this is K, L, M, A, B, C. Here K is related to A and L is related to C. Right? So this one is function or not. This is also a function. This is not a function. Because here M does not have a one image. So that's why this is not a function. A is B. It is not a A to B is not a function. Right? The reason is M does not have any image in set B. Right? Next year. If you take another example, suppose. So here A, B, C, B. So 3, 4, 5, and 6. So A is related to 3, B is related to 4, C is related to 5, and D is related to 6. Again, D is related to 3. So here one check the condition. Each element of A has one image, only one image in B. So here A, B, C having only one image in B, but B has two images here, 3 one image and D one image. So that's why this is not a function. F A to B is not a function because A does not, B does not have unique image in set B. Right? This is about function. And one more. So one important point you need to remember here. Suppose set A has P elements and set B has Q elements. Then the member of functions from A to B, is equal to Q power P. Based on this formula, we can find out the number of functions from A to B. Suppose set A has 3 elements and B has 2 elements. Then the number of functions from A to B is equal to 2 power 3. 2 power 3 is 8. The number of functions from A to B is 8. In this way, we can find out the number of functions from set A to set B. Now let's see the डोमेन, कोडोमेन एंड रेंज ऑफ फंक्शन एंड रेंज ऑफ फंक्शन. सो हियर एफ ए टू बी इज ए फंक्शन, कैंसिल एज ए टू बी इज ए फंक्शन. सो हियर ए इज कॉल्ड एज ए डोमेन, ए इज कॉल्ड डोमेन. ओके, बी इज कॉल्ड एज कोडोमेन, बी इज कॉल्ड एज कोडोमेन. ओके, नेक्स्ट रेंज इज, रेंज इज द एवरी इमेज ऑफ ए एलिमेंट इन सेट ए इज कॉल्ड ए रेंज ऑफ द फंक्शन. वंस अगेन, रेंज इज नथिंग बट द इमेज ऑफ ईच एलिमेंट ऑफ ए इन द फंक्शन इज कॉल्ड रेंज ऑफ द फंक्शन. जस्ट वी कैन रिपीट इट लाइक दिस, एफ ऑफ ए इज इक्वल्स टू बी. सो हियर बी इज कॉल्ड एज इमेज ऑफ एलिमेंट ए अंडर द फंक्शन एफ. ओके, अदरवाइज ए इज कॉल्ड प्री इमेज ऑफ बी. क्लियर? नाउ लेट्स सी, टेक वन एग्जांपल, यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इजीली. सपोज, सो हियर ए इज डिफरेंस लाइक दिस 4, 5, 6 एंड बी इज डिफाइंड लाइक दिस 7, 8, 9, 10. ओके, सो लेट्स सी द मैपिंग. ए इज 4, 5 and 6, B is 7, 8, 9 and 10. Clear? Now here it is 8. This is mapped with 7. This is mapped with 10. Okay? Now let's see the domain, codomain and range of this function. So here first domain. Domain is set of elements in set A. Set A is called as domain 4, 5 and 6. And codomain, codomain is the elements which are available in set B. This is codomain. So codomain all elements 7, 8, 9 and 10. Next, range of this relation. So here range of the relation, the images of the elements of set A. So that is represented like this, f of a is equals to b. Now what is the image of 4 is 8 and 5 image is 7 and 6 image is 10. So here images of 7, 8 and 10 only. So the range is 7, 8 and 10. In this way we can identify the domain, codomain and range of a function. Clear? I think dear students, I hope you understand today's concept. If you have any doubts, you can contact me. I will clarify your doubts. We'll meet in the next session. Thank you.